Building a website from scratch is a serious time drain. Just getting the basic layout right can feel like assembling IKEA's whole furniture selection without a manual. So instead of wrestling with code for hours, AI website builders can handle the heavy lifting, leaving only the fun parts, like customizing your final touches to match your style. Fabulous. I have picked the three best AI website builder options of 2025. I'm going to review each of them so you can choose your favorite and make website building faster, smarter, and way less frustrating. AI website builders are mostly there to allow beginners to craft their own websites with no experience. For that reason, I'm starting with Hosting a Review, the best website for beginners. Hosting as AI website builder makes web design feel like a life hack. No more endless tweaking, second-guessing color schemes, or struggling to write the perfect homepage intro. Just drop in a few details, like your brand name, describing the type of website you want, and let the AI do its thing. Within minutes, you've got a site that actually looks good. Well, if it doesn't, you can just try again until you get what you want, or at least close to that. From there, the drag and drop editor makes customization simple. Seriously, you can just drag elements that you need to where you want them and boom, done. With that, you can just tweak layout, swap images and adjust text without any coding struggles. But we are here to talk about AI, and hosting at AI doesn't just stop at building a website. It levels up every part of it. The AI-powered content generator writes copy for your web pages, blog posts, and product descriptions, making sure there is no more staring at blank pages for hours. Just tweak what the AI gives you and you are good to go. The AI design suggestion feature acts like your personal digital stylist, recommending color schemes, typography, and layouts that actually make sense. Say goodbye to clashing colors and weird fonts. This AI has taste. Of course, you can always go for your own style. Now, if you want your site to show up on Google instead of getting lost in the void, AI SEO optimization has your back. It suggests keywords, refines metadata, and helps boost your rankings so people actually find your site instead of your competitors. Even if SEO sounds like a foreign language to you, the AI makes sure your site is doing all the right things to get noticed. And if you need branding but don't have the time or budget to hire a designer, AI logo and branding tools will save your bacon. It can create sleek logos and brand assets that actually look quite legit. It might not yet be as good as what you get from a true professional designer, but it is getting uncomfortably close. To top it all off, AI heat map analysis gives you an idea of how to optimize layouts and call to action placements like someone who's been building websites for years. It predicts where people look the most even before your website gets published, what grabs their attention and what gets ignored. For businesses that want to keep visitors engaged 24/7, AI chatbot integration gives your site customer service. Whether it's answering FAQs, guiding users through your site, or just making sure visitors don't bounce, the best part is you don't have to deal with them, or at least deal less with them, and avoid answering every question they've got. So yeah, with Hosting, you can build a professional looking website as a complete beginner without any prior experience and mostly with just AI. And no, that's not one of those AI scams that costs hundreds of dollars monthly. Hosting pricing is another strong point of it. It's one of the most affordable premium AI website builders out there. Hosting lets you jump in for under $3 a month. And if you want all of the AI tools that I've talked about, go for the business plan. It's gonna be like under a dollar extra and will also include more e-commerce features. Just don't forget to grab it at the best price with my discount. Scan this QR code or click on the link in the description to get the lowest price for the hosting a website builder. I swear it's quite a deal. Unlike some competitors like Wix, which limits you to a single website per subscription, Hosting as entry level plan lets you create 25 websites and the business one, 50. And it's not just about quantity, you also get unmetered bandwidth, automatic weekly backups, and even a free domain and free professional email for your first year. More features, less cash, and no compromises or upsells. Now, that's gonna be hard to beat, but next is IONOS Review, another affordable website builder with AI implementation. Let's be real though, IONOS AI isn't on the same level of hosting. If you were expecting some next level AI magic, hold your flying broom. It is not gonna be a Hogwarts-like experience. Yeah, the build comes with a prompt-based AI that helps you set up your site by describing your vision, choosing a tone and picking colors and fonts. And sure, the AI generated designs can look pretty sleek, but results can be a little hit or miss. So you might have to play around with the prompts to get something that actually fits your idea. IONOS AI can also generate text, basic design suggestions, and images that might be just what you need. The AI image generator leans towards simple, cartoonish graphics, which may not suit every brand. Thankfully, IONOS throws in a stock image library packed with high-quality, royalty-free photos, so that might save you some hassle. Besides, IONOS does have a pretty solid design flow. It offers both structured templates and a drag and drop editor. So whether you want to set up a site in minutes or fine tune every detail, you've got options. This makes it a great choice for beginners who want something simple, but still flexible enough for those who like to tweak their designs. It was also nice to find that IONOS has an AI-powered translation tool supporting over 100 languages. It ensures accurate, context-aware translation so your site stays accessible worldwide. And that's about it when it comes to AI. That said, IONOS has some other nice perks besides AI. It makes e-commerce simple and efficient, turning any websites into a fully functional online store with product listings, shopping carts, and secure payment options. Managing inventory is not that hard either, as it comes with a dashboard that lets users categorize products and update listings with ease. To help drive sales, IONOS has built in marketing tools. Unlike some platforms that make you hunt down third-party plugins, IONOS includes useful features to help drive engagement and manage promotions straight out of the box. Beyond e-commerce, IONOS offers secure hosting and SSL certificates to keep websites safe and trustworthy, professional email services for a polished business presence, and 24/7 customer support to ensure help is always available when needed. Yes, all of that is quite standard for a premium website builder, or at least should be, but since not every website builder can deliver on these things, it is worth mentioning. Anyhow, in short, IONOS's AI features are still kind of a work in progress, or at least I hope they're in progress, but the platform itself is user-friendly, flexible, and packed with solid marketing tools. If you're after an AI builder that practically runs your site for you, this might not be the one, but if you want an affordable, beginner-friendly website builder with a little AI sprinkled on top, IONOS is still worth checking out, especially if you're looking at IONOS pricing and value. While it's not the absolute cheapest option long-term, well, again, thanks to Hostinger. That said, IONOS offers the best entry price and remains more budget-friendly than most competitors over time, including Wix, which didn't make the list due to its higher cost and overall value. For the best deal, the Plus plan is the way to go. It includes all the AI features covered earlier and comes with a lower price for the first 6 months. However, checking the renewal rates is essential since they tend to increase after the initial period. For those still deciding, IONOS offers a 1 month free trial, making it easy to explore the platform risk-free before committing. With that, IONOS is covered. And since I've already teased that Wix will not be on this list, I have the next best thing for you, Framer Review. Yeah, you might be surprised as it's a bit of a different beast than the other two. Still, Framer AI can take the hassle out of web design by transforming your project idea into a fully designed website in minutes. Just describe what you need and the AI generates a custom layout, styling, and content, making it easy to get a polished, professional-looking site without touching a single line of code. It's a fast, efficient way to bring creative visions to life, so you can start without any design skills whatsoever. But to be honest, if you're not into designing things yourself, there might be a better website builder option out there. I've just covered a couple. When it comes to AI tools, Framer lags behind more feature-packed competitors. Its AI toolkit covers text generation, style suggestion, and translations, which are helpful but not groundbreaking. No AI heat map, no logo generation, and no image creation, just a few smart tools to streamline the creative process. Compared to something like Hostinger's AI suite, Framer's AI feels more like a creative sidekick than a full-blown design assistant. But that's all right, some users want all the AI help they can get, while others just an AI sidekick. That said, Framer's AI localization feature is a standout, supporting over 500 locales with surprisingly solid translations. Framer is a fantastic option for true designers who live and breathe creative freedom. This platform isn't just about slapping together a website, it's about crafting a masterpiece of your own. With over 1,000 sleek templates, Frame is perfect for those who love to experiment, test different styles, or even run multiple projects at once. While many of these templates come with a price tag, the library is stacked with stylish, high-quality options that stand out. Now, the thing I just love about Framer is that it lets you sell your own templates in its third-party marketplace. If you're into designing custom themes or white label assets, this is an actually solid way to monetize your skills and share your creativity with the world. Framer is built for designers and developers, not business owners looking for an all-in-one solution. There's no built-in e-commerce, no true CMS, and very few standard website management tools. Instead, Framer leans heavily into a design-first approach. Now, another perk of Framer, pricing. It's the only website builder in this comparison offering a full free version, making it a great option if you want to experiment without commitment. It also includes secure hosting and SSL certificates, ensuring your site stays safe and trustworthy. For a more professional presence, Framer provides custom email services tied to your domain. And if you ever run into issues, 24/7 customer support is available to help, keeping your site running smoothly at all times. So overall, Framer can definitely be a great website builder choice for some of you. If your clothes are covered in paint, that's probably a good sign to go with Framer. Just keep in mind, it's a website builder, not a full-scale site management platform. It's all about bringing design ideas to life, not handling marketing, e-commerce, or back-end operations. If you're a designer obsessed with aesthetics and creative control, Framer is hard to beat. But if you need a business-driven solution, you might need to pair it with third-party tools or look elsewhere. All right, so that covers my best AI website builder review. Each of these three providers brings something unique to the table. IONOS is a pretty solid budget-friendly option, especially with its entry price and beginner-friendly tools. Framer stands out for those who want a completely free option, offering a slick UI and unmatched creative flexibility, though it's more suited for designers than business owners. That said, Hostinger takes the crown as my top pick. It delivers the best value, powerful AI tools, and unmatched convenience. And don't forget, I've got a Hostinger discount in the description. Now, before you go, or I go, whichever it is, don't forget to like and subscribe. And of course, let me know your favorite website builder in the comment section down below. I'll see you around.